Here is a 2006 Honda CRV. This is the EX model, which does have all-wheel drive, power windows, locks, side airbags, ABS, and only 48,000 miles on it. The car was never smoked in, and before we deliver any vehicle, we do fully service it before it leaves here. So we do check the brakes, tires, all the fluids, everything like that. So when you take a car, it's 100% when it leaves. So let me just show you the inside. And what's one of the nice things about the CRV is that since it does open like that, you get a tremendous amount of room to be able to put the cargo in the back. And you have a decent sized area with the seats up. But as you can see, if you pull those two strings, those seats will fold down and you'll have the almost the entire cabin for cargo. Now, scratchers are basically, you're going to get on any type of vehicle like this from just putting boxes and stuff in it and just scratching up against the inside of it. Excuse me. And the one thing I will say about all Honda interior is that the seats wear so well. You can have a car that has 200,000 miles on it and it'll look like maybe 20,000 miles. That's really, really, besides the reliability and the durability that Honda gives you, that's one of the really nice features that you're also going to get. Now, here you do have the power windows, power mirror, power window lockout, power mirrors, and the power door locks right there. You do have side airbags all throughout the vehicle. And over here, you have the button to be able to turn the traction control on and off, and the button for the power sunroof. Steering wheel radio controls, cruise control. You are getting a 6-disc in-dash CD changer with a cassette. Since there's no MP3 jack, all you have to do is get one of those cassette adapters for your iPhone and be able to just put it into the headphone jack and you'll be able to listen to music. Small little compartment over here, air conditioning controls, and another compartment down there. This little inside thing does fold down if you didn't want to keep it up. What I like to show people, I like to turn the car off completely, show you that everything turns off the way it's supposed to, and to start it up so you see that all the lights turn on, and they all turn off as they're supposed to. I hope this walk around was able to show you exactly what this SUV is, what you're getting. If I missed anything, just let me know. I'd be more than happy to help you out. And as always, I'd like to thank you for taking out your time for watching this video.